driver scream, but the sound my little boy will never know. Daddy was a brain, you know, something I can ride. Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain when my little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a brain? I guess it's time to change. It's a different now. Some don't even seem to know the milk comes from a cow. My little boy can tell the names of all the baseball stars. I remember how he memorized names on railroad cars. The Wabash and the TP, Lackawanna and the ISB, yeah, the Nickel Plate, the good old Santa Fe. Just names out of the past, I guess they're thinking fast. Every time I hear my little boy say, Daddy, what's a train? Is it something I can ride? Does it carry lots of grown-up folks and little kids inside? Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain? My little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a train? We climbed into the car, drove down into town, right up to the depot house, but no one was around. We searched the yard together for something I could show, but I knew there hadn't been a train for a dozen years or so. All the things I did when I was just a kid, how far away those old memories appear. I guess it's plain to see, but they still mean a lot to me, because my ambition was to be an engineer. Is it bigger than our house? Well, how can I explain when my little boy asked me, Daddy, what's a brain?
Goodness me. This is the original 1997 VHS of part 1, 2, and 3 VHS. Hope you're enjoying this. And it's a Blockbuster exclusive. It says part 4 now available, so it's the original Don't Believe Me, it was factory sealed. I got it from Amazon.